I'm Julián Zugasagoitia, and I'm in front of one of my favorite paintings, Monet Water Lilies. Think of this, in this time that we're living, Monet painted this and this series of works of art during the First World War. He, thanks to the friendship he had with a lot of people, he was secluded in his Giverny home and studio and painted what he saw around him. And how calm and how peaceful a work like this is at a time that we knew he was seeing the news of a world that was changing, just like today.